Hi, yes, sir. Hi, Sim, you sign. How you doing? You believe in the Bible? Welcome, Dash and Walk. My name is Shabar. I am the original Navajo and Apache of this land. The Pharisees, scribes, and Sanhedrin killed Christ and put him up on the cross and gave him over to the Roman Jesus. 30 pieces of silver. They killed him for positions of power. John 11:48. He was not born on December 25th. Luke, the second chapter, tells you that he was born during the harvest. During the harvest, there was a prophetess by the name of Anna prophesying the redemption of Christ, and no one wanted to hear her because she was a female. But male and female, he made them one. In his image, 10:1-7. For there are three that bears witness in heaven, Father, Son, Mother, Father, Son, Holy Spirit. They're all brown skin. The book of Daniel and the book of Revelation describes the one that you call God in the book of Daniel and Christ, and the book of Revelation describes Christ. Talk about wisdom in the Hebrew is another feminine spirit. She's also brown skin. And I've seen her too. There are also female angels. So, he told the wicked Pharisees, scribes, and Sanhedrin to cleanse what is inside in their mind and come back to the Father. Mark 7. And they killed him for positions of power. John 11:48. Your Christmas, Easter, Thanksgiving. So they had to put him to death. So, the first person that Christ spoke to when he arose from the dead was a what? A water. John 20:17, it told her to go do what? Public speak, better known as preaching. I cannot tell you what I saw if I do not public speak. So, in 1998, a burst of light entered my body. 2006, it took me to hell and back. 2008, he showed me a vision concerning this place. I tell you what I saw. I saw a vomit, a palm on birth. Came back years later and then said, Jamestown, Virginia, the last stand. When the pilgrims got here, one of the first places that they set up a religious institution on my land, formerly Arthur's, which means hidden land, daughter of Babylon, was Chicago. The Bible defines religion according to the book of James, it's all man-made. Or, albeit the Most High, daughter of the temple's not made with hands, instead of providence. Heaven is his throne, the earth is his footstool. What house can you build for? So, we all know what happened at Jamestown, Virginia, the pilgrim. He said this place would be up in smoke by 2019. This is not the year 2019. This is not the year 2022. We are on the Roman pagan calendar. We are at the end of day 2018. But one day to the Most High is like 1,000 years, and 1,000 years is like until one day, according to the book of Hosea. We are at the end of day 2018, according to the book of Hosea, the 3 days. And on the third day, we shall live in his sight. So he's coming out in white, and he spit the Egyptian sea 7 ways, and we went over dry shod. This is the real reason why they are bombing him. They are the Sabians according to the book of Isaiah and the book of Joel. They're getting ready to have another war over there in the east. Saudi Arabia and Persia. Isaiah 13, 2 Ezra in the 16th chapter. Dragons of Arabia. How you doing? You believe in the Bible? You know that we're Hebrews? You know that we're Hebrews according to the Bible? What tribe was it from? Huh? What tribe?
I don't know. I know it's out of 12 of them.
Right.
It's out of 12 of them.
Right. So, okay. You know about the tribe of Gad?
Yeah, I heard of it.
Okay, well, I'm the tribe of Gad, except one from Jacob. Ptess is coming, and the real, you can expect anything after next month when the real new year starts. We're on the Roman pagan calendar. Christ said, first it was 4 years for him to return. Now he has shaved it off to 2 years, less than 2 years for Christ in his entrance, this atmosphere. I do not know the day, the hour, or the time, but I asked him, and he said it's impossible to know the year. So this place doesn't have one. There's a judgment for the slaughter. This earth. the Gentiles is at hand. There's a constellation called Orion in the sky, the hunter, the leaf. It's going to appear in broad daylight very soon, signifying the end of the Gentiles. So therefore, repent and be baptized by the blood of Christ while you still have just a very, very small amount of time. Very small. I've seen Christ coming back on a white horse 3 times. Last time, he was on his way here. I have met him on the face of the earth and also in the spiritual realm. Nice to meet the Savior of Israel. You're going to meet him very soon. To the Hebrew first and the Gentile. Come. How you doing? You believe in the Bible? Do y'all believe in the Bible? You don't believe in the Bible? I am the original Navajo and Apache of this land. You standing on my land and you can't even ask me answer a question. Do you believe in the Bible?
I said yes.
You know that we're Hebrews?
Yes.
You know there's a judgment coming, right?
Yes.
And it's very soon. You will see something happen in 2022 in the heavens. Okay. You will see it happen in the heavens and on earth.
Okay, thank you.
Bless you. He only put 8 people on the boat during the days of Noah. What do you think is getting ready to happen now? With that being said, blessed are the readers and the hearers of his word. Most of all, the doers of his word. I'm Shabar for Philly. Genesis 49:19. A troop shall overcome Gad, but he shall overcome in the end. And this is the end. Shabar will